We here at the Kelseyville United Methodist Church are few, but we are mighty. Woo! And we ask that if you know of people whose hearts are broken, to consider inviting them to join us here, where they can renew their spirit and renew their souls. 2-3 weeks ago, when we went to annual conference, Norma and I, they were talking about engaging faith in the public square and saying, how do we share what's going on here out there? And one of the things I'll be talking about at our church council meeting is offering us as Kelseyville United Methodist Church a second service that will be in an informal way that will hopefully encourage people who have not had church experience as you have. Encourage people to come to this place to know that there is a place for them to be here, and they are welcome to be here. I mentioned Victoria Tem had given me some songs that were important to her and interesting to her that I've been interspersing over the weeks. If you have special songs, and then I play Betty's song at least once a month or so, her favorite song. If you have songs that touch you, that you feel strongly about, please share those with me so that we can include those as well. Now, as we prepare to close our service, our closing song is I, the Lord of Sea and Sky. If you're able to stand, please do so. Giver of every good and perfect gift.
Teach us to render you all that we have and all that we love, that we may praise you, not with our lips only, but with our whole lives.
Turning the duties, the sorrows, and the joys of our days into a living sacrifice to you.
The Savior Jesus Christ lies our God.
And we offer this blessing to one another. May the sun bring you new energy by day. May the moon softly restore you by night. May the rain wash away your worries. May the breeze blow new strength into your being. And may you walk gently through the world and know its beauty all the days of your life. Amen. Join us in the social call.
Kind friends all gathered round, there's something I would say, that what brings us together here has blessed us all today. 'Cause love has made us that holds us all inside, where strangers are as family and loneliness can't hide. You must give yourself to love if love is what you're after. Open up your heart to the tears and laughter. Yourself to love. I've walked these mountains.